Okay, babe, I'll see you tomorrow. I love you. Love you too. What? What? I love you. Love you too. I love you. Love you too.
Who? Who loves me?
I do.
Then say it!
I love you. I love you too.
Roderick, can you explain what you're doing in this photo?
That's not me.
A nigga, now he's six. Sit on the curb now with his fix. Get a nigga from the six. Homeboys pick them up. I'm like, chugga, 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 chugga.
Hey, we're friends, right?
Yeah, of course.
Are we more than friends?
No, I mean, we're not romantically engaged. We're just friends.
Right.
But
sometimes we do share a blanket when we watch a movie together.
Well, yeah, but that can be a platonic thing.
Sure. But there was that one time when we both drank one drink, but with two straws.
That's not that bad.
Sometimes when we're walking together, we hold hands.
Platonic friends can do that.
You got me heart-shaped jewelry for my birthday.
That's not a gay thing, but people like hearts.
Okay, but when I'm cold, you let me, like, nestle against you.
I just don't want you to get hypothermia.
We went to prom together.
As friends!
We rented an apartment together.
As roommates!
We adopted a dog together.
As co-workers!
Well, what about that one time when we were both on a trampoline, and then I lay down on my back, and you lay down next to me, and we both just looked up at the sky and talked about life?
Oh, dang.
Consuming all the air inside my lungs, ripping all the skin from off my bones. I'm prepared to sacrifice my life. I would gladly do it twice. Consuming all the air inside my lungs, ripping all the skin from off my bones. I'm prepared to sacrifice my life. I would gladly do it twice.
When I think about them, it's crusty, musty, dusty, rusty. Eight words when I think about us is fuck me, fuck me, fuck me, fuck me.
Don't worry, Louise! We're gonna get you out!
How are we gonna get her out?
Maybe we should smoke her out!
Louise, are you sure there isn't something down there you can use to climb out?
Oh, wait! Here's a grappling hook!
We're about to die, Louise! Do you really want your last words to be sarcastic?
No!
Stefan told me about the breakup.
What did he say?
Oh, you know, Stefan. The guy just went on and on about it, wouldn't shut up.
So he didn't tell you why?
Nope. But I'm sure it has something to do with you acting weird, so why don't you tell me?
Guess who just got cheated on? Ah! Oh, not me. I'm single. Y'all stay safe out there, disrespectfully.
She was thinking, I know what I want to see. Bust that pussy open, then I tell her, bring it back. Bust that pussy open, then I tell her, bring it back.
You have to promise not to freak out.
Okay, what is it? Do you like me? What do you mean, do I like you?
Yeah, you know, like, do you have a crush on me?
Love?
Mm-hmm.
We've been dating for 2 years!
damn block off.
What am I supposed to do? Apologize?
That's exactly what I want you to do.
Over my rich, hot, dead body.
Yeah, well, when you were kissing that guy, I was fucking Molly.
God, how many times do I have to say it? I don't care who you date. We broke up. Ask out any girl you want.
See, I said you should have just asked out Meredith.
Meredith?
Plan A.
Don't fuck up.
And what was plan B?
Don't fuck up plan A.
What did you do?
Fucked up plan A.
You fucked up plan A.
Better watch who you hang around, my nigga, cause I seen it. Everyone in your squad can switch. DB SB 3272, nigga, that's my pod, little GLOBEABB.
Don't say it, don't say it, don't say it, don't say it. You're just being insecure. You're just being insecure. Don't say it, don't say it. Just smile. Just smile, don't say it. Don't say it. Oh, she's popular. She is popular today, she is. Yes, she is. Oh my gosh, don't say it. Fuck it, say it.
Is that your other boyfriend?
Can you stop crying, please? You're embarrassing me in front of all these frozen people. I think they're frozen. Eduardo, are you frozen? Eduardo? Eduardo? You guys want some tequila?
I see a pretty girl walking down the street. I think two things. One part of me wants to take her out, talk to her, be real nice and sweet, and treat her right.
And what the other part of me think?
What her head will look like on a stick.
You dare disobey me, Coraline!
She's my husband.
Your wife.
Wife.
He's just nervous because, you know, the dog is sick.
This dog.
Yes, she gets it, honey.
Right. She knows.
It's the start of us waking up. Come on. Are you ready? I'll be ready.
She don't wanna be safe, don't save her. She don't wanna be safe, don't save her. She don't wanna be safe, don't save her. She don't wanna be safe. Just show her a little swing.
So don't blame me when you wake up in 10 years just like your dad, old and drunk and going nowhere.
I feel it coming on my throat. Guess I better wash my mouth out.
Why would you do that?
Lily is going through a phase, at least, oh, we hope it's a phase.
She bolts every chance she gets.
Lily! Lily! Lily!
So we had no choice but to put her on a child safety tether.
It's a leash. And we did have a choice.
Hello, Blair. Sorgina? You don't sound like yourself. That's funny, because I feel more like myself than ever.
I don't think Jesus would approve of that.
Well, you can tell Jesus that the bitch is back.
Guess who's back, back, back again. Shady's back.
Hey, talk to my mom that way.
Connor, hey. Okay, go wait in the car.
Yeah, go wait in the car.
What's that?
I'm talking to mommy. You should go wait in the car. You should shut the fuck up.
Connor,
she's never been.
No, no, no.
Have I ever dissed you? Tell me, I'll wait.